yesterday on 200.5 World of the Shanks. Now he is in his own environment, deadlifting. Very good break for conventional deadlift. Very comfortable with the 205.